Hi guys, so today I'm gonna show you how I take my prosthetic leg off. So I have, excuse my face being up here. So I have to press this valve that lets the air out. And here is my leg. And underneath that, I have this that keeps the air from going in. And then I have another socket that it's rubber and it helps, I guess, my skin. Okay, I'm not trying to be too revealing here. And I just kind of roll it out. And it's kind of the same way when I put it in, but there's